New tonight, police arrested two Dublin City School students over the weekend. The district says the students were involved in a threat specifically naming Dublin Scioto High School. That threat was reportedly made on the social media app Discord. Tonight, the two students are facing felony charges. Dublin schools say they're taking extra precautions on campus this week at all their schools, but they have no reason to believe an increased threat remains.